Hey YouTube, how's it going? I know y'all love me and you're all like, what? Chris, do it. What'd you just say? They're all gonna agree with you, whatever you just said. Say it, because I just started recording.
Alright. You're all probably really confused because we switched maps like 3 episodes in a row. Because
yep.
Austin was weird.
No, we went to that fresh CK, and then that fresh CK was giving us issues, so. Now we're just, And now we have no more money. We have 10 grand now. Is that combine full yet? Firefighter, I have a new trailer for you.
Why is this not recording?
So, Firefighter, leave yours at the main farm.
Did you reset it?
No, your trailer, please. Leave yours at the main farm.
Okay.
Actually, go out to the field that we're on.
Gotta use that little way.
Doesn't this just look appropriate? Size appropriate?
Actually, I have to switch tractors.
Oh, you got a new one. Okay, I was gonna say, we would have to
All
use
right,
that
drop.
Little wagon. What the heck? Why
drop
is
it.
I dropped my way.
I gotta go out into the field. I'll run field wagon, you run... Darn small tractor, so hard to maneuver. What?
Nope.
Rescue trucks? Oh, we don't even have money for new tractors.
For now, it's old school.
Like, we don't have enough money for a new combine.
Or a Unimog.
Yeah,
or
combine will probably be the
truck.
Last thing we. Combine would probably be the last thing we'll buy. We'll be on that small combine for a while.
Why is it not letting me cultivate this? This is...
You probably need a different tractor, to be honest. I think he needs a different tractor. So we can change him out real fast. I like a good old Hagenstadt. Brings back good memories.
Yeah, same here.
To be honest, it's not a bad map. It's actually pretty good. Like, if this was a starting map, I'd probably be playing on it, but it just feels...
I have to eat dinner, so let me take
makes
over.
Me feel like a noob playing on default maps.
Alright, be back in a bit.
Will this work?
I'm the Harvest King.
It does. This will work. Also, it works in that one.
So you're in charge of seeding behind me and running grain on him.
Okay. What are we planting wheat again? Or
probably canola.
Which one's canola? Tree looking thing or
Yep. Here, help me get in front of you a little bit more. Jasmine, what's your percentage?
75.
Chris, I'd do like, yeah, I'd just get on them and get them emptied out and then head up again.
Pipe out. Catch me if you can.
Oh, this is awesome.
Oh my gosh, after using those bigger things, this is so weird to see with. Oh my.
Feels really small.
It is really small. It's the smallest one in the game.
Not to mention the smallest tractor
in the
game.
Oh, I thought it was the biggest in the game. To be hilarious.
Dude, you missed like half the sideline right there.
I know.
We just—you have to just hurry up because we had to get this thing planted. As soon as he's done, this thing should get planted, and like we should be on the road to being done. Oh crap! Drop it. Like we should be almost done. Because, I mean, we don't have anywhere close to enough money for a new field.
Alright.
Yeah, we're in Hagenset now, so...
We are?
Yeah, so, I mean, we have default everything, so if you want to, like, come in and maybe help us with our itsy-bitsy teeny-weeny yellow polka-dotted tractors.
I have to do a little bit more studying really fast.
Ooh.
Sons.
Well, when my dad gets home, he's gonna install my graphics card, so. Yeah. And then I will play some GTA.
Yeah, then you're not even gonna join us.
I will. He doesn't get home for like another hour.
I'll play GTA with you.
I'll be back in like 20 minutes. I'm watching also NASCAR Race Hub, so.
Oh, you're one of those kids.
What?
NASCAR and brand new graphics card paid for by your daddy.
No, it's not brand new. I pay for everything.
Uh-huh. With
it's
his donation?
No.
I'm surprised your dad actually
it's
knows
not,
how to install that.
It's not my brand,
know anything.
It's
my
not
dad
my brand
know
new one. I did not even get it yet. His friends only use one of his. So, yeah. Until, because they're out of stock. So his friends giving me one. So, yeah.
Casman percentage? Oh, he's out.
I will be back. It's gotta be like 5 minutes.
Just in time.
User left her down.
And right when you ask me, I'm just
trying to
catch
up.
Yeah, I was like running to it. I'm like, you said 50% like 2 minutes ago, so you should be full.
Gives me a little bit of time to catch up. 12 miles an hour seems to be the, yeah, you do.
You have another third.
Ah, oh, crap. Too fast. Yeah, I can go 12 miles an hour. Cruise control 1's only like... Cruise control 1's like 7. So if
is
I can go...
Is a really big combine?
No, it's not. Not what we're using. We're using the smallest one in the game, Mister. I'm not going
to
come in here.
I gotta go to Applebee's soon.
6 miles an hour.
Having fun over there, Chris?
You're going twice my speed.
Ah, yeah, but I keep doing that.
User joined your channel.
Moonshiner, come in game or leave a recording. Or don't talk.
I think he chose the last one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too. I just have to remember to pause my recording if I have to go. Otherwise my recording will be like 8 hours long. Come back. Hey, how are you all doing? Like in the morning tomorrow.
That's the combine I'm using right now.
Mac, no one cares about your Mac mods. They all suck.
Actually they don't.
You suck, so they suck.
You have like 2 million.
No one cares to hear about your mods. You always bring it up. No one gives a shit. Like, ever. Alright, Kazman, if you want to just empty him out, take that trailer over, and go pick up where Firefighter left off, wherever he is with his thing. Just selling. And we'll get this stuff. We'll get this.
Austin, you'll be happy as me.
Oh, did Aaron talk to you?
Aaron's been talking to me, and she said she wasn't mad either. But I replaced your horses. But you have to make them like you again and put the armor back on, which I supplied you with armor. So.
Now we just need to supply me with some house fires.
We don't have any wood.
Every house should be built out of wood.
Wood house.
I think every house should be built out of wood. I think that would be, or at least a wood inside. Like everything on
the
inside
Mac
has
is
to be.
Special, okay? Mac did his own little jack shit and tried to build it underground, but somehow he came above ground, which I don't understand how.
What?
Is that started your house underground and you came above ground?
Yeah. It's just
what
like a bunker. I was building a bunker.
Oh.
Yeah, but how
like
is
half,
it above
half
ground
bunker.
Now?
Huh?
But how is it above ground now?
Bunkers are above ground and below ground. Oh, you're thinking like a Doomsday Prepper bunker.
Yeah, or it's like a crate underground that you can go into. I have one of those.
That was a pretty sweet parking job. You gotta admit.
Diamond.
Jeez, where is he? What the?
Hagenstead actually isn't that bad. Only times I've played on it is single player. That's probably why I thought it was bad. All maps are bad on single player. For me, I can't stand
no,
single
where
player.
Where is he
you
going with this?
If you don't make them fun, then yes, they are bad.
Haha. Perfect size. I don't even have to worry about my bin being over. My auger is just right.
Map. Mac.
Yeah.
No one cares.
Well, I do.
I don't care that you care. I care that I don't care. And I care that no one else in here gives two flying fucks. How's that seating done?
A little more than halfway.
Okay.
No, I'd say exactly halfway.
So awesome. This thing is so fucking slow.
No, they're not at all. Except for the fact that I was ratting you out the other day, which was funny.
Which you did it.
I gotta refill seats now.
What if she would have been like, yeah, that's fine, let's do it?
Then I would have been like, woohoo! Like, dance party!
Oh, no! Great.
Should I take a load of weed on it?
Yeah, that's fine. If you can do it.
We should, for the, temporary rescues, we should go to the golf course and get into the golf carts.
There's only three.
Whatever. Or those could be just our transports for now, since the fastest tractor we have goes like 10 miles an hour.
No.
Is Austin really that fast because y'all don't have rescued yet?
No, I can't get up the stupid hill. I don't have a powerful enough tractor to get up the stupid hill with this trailer. Like a Steiger would have been like...
Are we really that broke?
Yeah, we have like standard, like regular stuff.
Wait, are y'all on Hagenstad?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Jesus Christ, this is a regular road. Can you, like, drive car?
We're also recording, if you didn't hear me when I said that before.
I did hear you.
Okay, could you stop talking?
No, because when I switched over to MHS, and when I switched over to MHS, I'm like, the fuck, Chris, I'm yelling at you. Chris, can you not hear? I was like, oh, wait.
Never mind. Alright, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make this hill. Come on, 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 come on.
Austin.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Are you kidding
me? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Over on MHS?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Because I was getting ready to ban that person today.
Great, I didn't even get where I wanted to go. Oh, yeah, I did. Just kidding. Seems important. We're back.
Alright, Liv is going to get shot at. Liv ain't going to get shot. He's going to his explorer's meeting. Which, my explorer's meeting was awesome.
Liv is at his explorer meeting? Why would he be an explorer when he's a sheriff?
No, he's going to a explorer meeting.
Oh, so he's, like, working as one of the explorer adult
like, instructors, yeah.
Yeah.
I have to go for 15 minutes.
Like, hey, look. Look at me and my shiny gun.
Well, you have a gun? Cool.
You guys only get airsoft guns to practice.
Alright, I'll be right back. Oh, shoot. My dad's gone.
Break that. Almost.
Alright, I'm back.
Uh-huh. We weren't talking about nothing inappropriate.
Uh-huh. This much here. Oh, God. Oh, man.
Me and Mac were just trying to size up our banana, see which one's bigger. Because mine is, obviously.
He doesn't have one, so I don't know.
Doing?
I am almost done with the armory.
That has nothing to do with what I'm asking about.
What are you asking about?
I'm
seeing.
Hey,
wait,
guys.
What are we doing? So I answered. What are y'all doing in the game?
Well, you're in the official game, so.
Where'd Kazman go?
He
said he'd be right. He said he'd be right back. Yeah, leave for a bit.
No.
Yeah, go do something. Oh no, he's back. Okay, never mind.
I gotta go to Applebee's in about an hour.
Are we done?
Great. Why did that computer guy want to come over to my house again? Faster!
Austin, I'm gonna give you some money here coming up.
You can take my load and go sell it.
No, I'm gonna sell these little blue tractors.
No, we need them.
I'm in one right now, don't.
We don't have anything else to drive. Please tell me you didn't just sell them.
Okay, whatever.
I'm back.
I've been one.
Climbing up a hill. I don't think this little crappy thing to do it.
Alright, what do I need to do?
Oh,
continue what you were doing before.
Working with these tractors.
Where's my tractor then? What's my trailer?
Selling everything and buying one tractor.
Yeah, I'll park it at the store then.
No, why don't you park it at the main farm where they're supposed to be?
Why don't you stop bossing people around and I can find my tractor? Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Austin, you just bought yourself a new ride.
What is it you buy?
Friday, whatever you call it, Union Mon.
Oh. Where's my tractor on the trailer?
Well, actually, that's actually good to me because it's the two-seater. So, two people and two-seater?
And it works as a tractor. You can see.
So, really, I just bought us a tractor.
Austin, can you pick me up in the Unimog?
Where are you?
I'm at the store.
Huh?
I'm at the store.
Bam.
Be responding priority one. Hmm.
Oops.
What?
Just saw you at.
Austin, I'm gonna go sell this load, but I'm also gonna pick up the stuff up to put in here with it, the stuff from the mail that's.
Austin, did I take out a loan?
No, we're not taking anything out alone. Never.
Take me to the main farm.
Thank you. Finally someone's gonna get it.
Can I sell these two tractors?
We have a $50,000 loan, apparently. Did you take one out?
No, they automatically take one out for you.
Okay. If they're not being used...
Game, they always take a loan out. You have to pay the loan back.
They aren't being used.
Wait, do we sell everything?
Which often?
Then yeah, that's fine. Sell them, but don't. Would you stop it? We don't need anything else. For now, we'll wait till we have enough. We'll wait till you have 40 grand again. We'll get a new tractor. We'll get a new tractor or a new Unibug. Oh wait, I need to drop you off.
I would prefer to pay the loan back before you
go. Yeah,
let's
get transport stuff. Hold on. I'm gonna go sell this wheat.
Can I do my job?
Square, I swear to God, are you vehicle... Who the... took off... Square... Chris, get out.
Well, I thought you wanted me to sell... You said somebody sell this.
Yeah, that's what firefighter's gonna do. Firefighter, sell.
Okay.
Let's see.
You shall not pass.
Stop it. Get out of my way. Jesus Christ.
I stepped on...
Get out of my tractor.
I wanna
get out now.
That's what happens when I step on the back of it, I guess.
Since there's nothing to do, what should I do?
Buy a rescue truck for our first rescue call.
Wait, do we have rescue?
No, we need actually equipment.
Oh, well. And then I just
jump on you.
I just wrecked a brand new truck.
No, Chris did.
Get out of my truck. You can't drive that. Firefighter, hit me, please.
Okay.
Guys, move, please, so he can just...
I'm trying to fly you in the sky. You're gonna have to, like, T-bone him from the back and hope for the best.
You can't T-bone someone from the back. Almost.
It's not T-bone.
Keep doing it.
You just broke your shot.
Almost. Wait. One more, but bigger.
Austin, no, you popped your tire.
Alright, we're good.
You're welcome.
How much money is...
Chris, get him a truck, now. These are 50, but we're not buying any more of the light blue ones. Supervisor... I'm taking him to go do his next job. Fire, Square? Next thing we buy, after I buy another trailer, will be the... Will be a regular green Unimog.
Yes.
We'll start to replace things, but we're not ever gonna sell our tractors because that's stupid. We need them still in service. Oh crap! Where's my hitch?
Everyone, pick a tractor. It's your own personal vehicle.
No, there's no personal vehicles. As I made this clear before.
When did you make that clear?
When we, on our last map we were on, you don't have your own personal vehicle. You just use one for the day.
Yeah.
These things have crappy towing. Can hear the engine idling a lot differently.
Right, is there anything to do?
Yeah, is that field planted?
Yes.
Well, how come no one told me?
We could just sell all this extra shit.
Here, get him a truck as driver.
Back.
Drive.
Alright, now it's on barley.
Where?
I need you to pick up the grain and go. Pick up the grain, drop it off. Don't crash my truck.
We got rescue.
What?
I'm like, why is Chris driving an admin truck and I see rescue?
Hey, Austin.
What do you mean? Like a fire truck?
Yeah.
How'd y'all get that? I thought y'all had no money.
These are only 7 grand. Don't worry about it.
We should make them like $5.
No, I was actually thinking about making them a couple $1 million. Like normal, they would be.
So you just took it out wrong.
No, we had 7 grand.
I actually need rescue right now.
Are you serious?
Main farm at the load-in silos, same magic. I am actually jackknifed.
You can show me right up.
Leave it up to you.
It's not resettable, so. I can probably let this get unstuck, but rescue's in game, so.
Well, you could easily back up.
No.
You could have easily drove out of that.
No, you couldn't.
No. You tried that.
No.
Easily drove out of that.
Thank you.
I race, you see which one goes faster. Or I just want to beat yours.
Maybe because,
Me first. Because he pulled over first.
Whoa! Firefighter, I can still beat you.
Whatever.
Alrighty? Alrighty, little tractor versus big tractor.
Well, his has a bigger towing capacity, you idiot.
You son? No, this little tractor is overpowered.
Maybe
or it's
I'm
just
16499 full of grain. Or 1,600.
I can still beat you. I can still beat you there.
You want
to
tailgate?
You
want to
tailgate? I will
just hold your trailer and push your trailer.
Alright guys, stop screwing around. YouTube. I swear to God, Square, if you don't stop it, you're going to have problems.
Actually working pretty good.
Yeah, we're
really, Chris?
I just had random leg spike. Like,
alright.
Still going. Wait, no, it's over, I think. Yeah.
Firefighter, that worked out cool.
Yeah. Also, when you get the Unimog, can I use it to unload stuff?
Alright, so tell me this. Why does it say Haggis down the map that y'all are playing, but for the mods, it says Central Kansas?
You guys, you didn't take it out yet.
Well, I need Central Kansas, I need KDG 141 again. And need that Unimog.
So you're telling me that all of yesterday that you were on, you didn't think about getting the new mods?
I wasn't on.
Just oh, welcome back, Moonshine. How's your band?
It sucked nuts.
I'm sure it did. Your next one's gonna suck even more.
Why?
Because 15 day vacations aren't always good.